Some have distorted the teachings of Jesus to establish fake ministries, exploiting the faithful for personal financial gain. Rather than serving the Lord, they have become beggars, manipulating the vulnerable to line their own pockets. Let us not be deceived by such people, but instead hold fast to the true message of love, compassion, and selflessness that Jesus embodied. This quote is written by Shyla Touchton.